Mike and Miss TC. And you know, we're back with another video for you. We hope that you're having a great week. We hope that you guys will be enjoying all of the activities. So today what we're going to be doing, we're going to be doing a positive silhouette portrait.
Yes.
So before we get started, the word of the day is encouragement.
Encouragement.
Keep that in mind. So what you're going to need for today's activity, you're going to need a black Sharpie. You're going to need some markers. As you see, we have a whole bunch of markers, some crayons, and you will need an actual poster board. And you're going to need a person. You're going to need a nice partner, so make sure you know that you can get somebody to do this one with you. Ask mom or dad, you know, take the time out to just help you with this one, because this is one that's really going to be beneficial to you all.
Yes.
So let's get to it. So what you're going to do is, with your person, you're going to have them have a flashlight and hold it, and they're simply going to trace you, like trace your silhouette. So
the light
Don't talk about me, I'm a hair not cut, but you know, I'm going to take it off for video purposes.
The light creates a shadow.
And you don't have to be the best artist, as long as you just get, you know, a general perspective. You go.
You gotta be Steven.
Oh, I'm being still.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. I can't draw, but I can trace. I'm gonna draw you some, I'm gonna draw you beard too, okay? Boom.
You got the back of the head too?
No, I just...
You got that much? All right, that's perfect.
Mm-hmm.
So...
This is Mr. Mike.
That's me. You know,
this is beard.
And this is my body. So now...
This is body.
Now I'm going to do Miss TC. So... All right.
You want me to turn the other way?
Yeah, turn the other way. Works better for my hand.
Okay.
Even though I'm ambidextrous, I like to write with the...
Ooh, fancy.
Draw my eyelashes.
Okay. Y'all know Mr. Mike a real artist.
There we go.
Look at me. Look at my eyelashes. Look at my lips.
Chin, you know, yeah. So once you have your portrait traced, now you can actually take them off. You don't have to take them off here. And now you're gonna sit down and actually start to fill in your silhouette. You might say, well, what are we supposed to fill in our silhouettes with? So you're gonna take the time to encourage yourself and make sure that you fill it in with all positive words.
All positive.
That you fill it in with positive statements about yourself. You can do I am statements. For those of you who don't know what I am statements are, those statements are just simple things that you're saying about yourself that are positive. You know, I am a winner. I am victorious. I am caring. I am loving. You know, so what we're gonna do now, we're gonna take the time to fill in our silhouettes with positive statements. And you can take, we have colors as well, so you also can color it. You can make it as beautiful as you want, but the thing is, you want to stay inside of your silhouette. So make sure you stay inside of that.
Listen, guys, positive affirmations are literally one of my favorite things. Like, I love affirmations. I have them all over sticky notes, all over my bathroom, like around my bathroom mirror. And I tell them to myself in the morning or just through the day when I go in the bathroom, or if I'm having a bad day, I just tell myself affirmations, positive affirmations. And just, it makes my day so much better. It makes me feel better, because whatever you're stressing about or whatever you're worried about, if you just tell yourself positive information, then it just shifts your focus. So then you're not focusing on what's going wrong or what's bad. Then you're reminded, like, ooh, I am strong, and I am smart, and I am beautiful, and I am loved, and I am peaceful. You know, just talk to yourself. You gotta encourage yourself. I talk to, give myself pep talks throughout the day, okay? Give myself pep talks.
Yeah. That's very, very real. Like some days you say that, I do it all the time. Even though people say, you know, you're not supposed to talk to yourself, you have to encourage yourself, you know. There's sometimes when you might be dealing with something, and it's okay to just tell yourself, hey man, you got this. Hey, you know, you can't handle this, you know. Because there's so much power in words. Words really have so much power. So
yes.
In order for you to actually see something manifest, you have to speak it.
And what does manifest mean, in case they don't know?
Manifest is when you act, when something actually comes to realization, when it
comes to life.
So let's say, you know, you have a dream or you have a goal of being an artist. That manifests when you actually, you know, start putting out your artwork and you start, you know, painting and you start doing it. So you want to make sure, you know, that you're filling your thing with statements that's going to, you know, drive you to be the best you that you can be.
Yeah.
And that's so important.
You want to be an honor roll student? Write that on your board. I am an honor roll student. I am a good brother. I am a good son. I make good grades. I have a positive attitude. Sometimes I do you are statements too. Like if I'm looking at myself in the mirror, I say, you are beautiful. What are you writing on yours, Mr. Mike?
I'm filling mine up with like several different statements. At the top of mine, I'm writing king, because I am a king.
Yeah.
Some other things I wrote in mine is I wrote achievement, because that's something that's big to me. Handsome, because I'm definitely handsome.
Okay.
And just some other cool stuff about me. I put some music notes in there. Just some creative stuff, guys. Be really creative when you do this, and you're making these. Know, once you fill it up and you get it all nice and neat hanging on your wall, it's definitely going to give you a whole lot of encouragement.
It is.
Wait, isn't encouragement the word of the day?
Encouragement is the word of the day.
It is. You know what? When you're encouraged, you definitely have a lovely day.
You have a lovely day. Start your day off with affirmation.
Oh, yeah, so.
You're going to have a real lovely day. And I know it's lonely. Taking it back for y'all.
Taking it back for y'all. Y'all might not know this. Come on, sing it. A lovely day. Shout out to Miss Lorenzo for the point grab, bring it back move.
Bring it back. We're looking forward to, y'all, don't forget about the lip sync. We're looking forward to y'all.
I'm looking forward to the lip sync.
So excited about those videos. We showed y'all how it was done now.
Yeah, we showed.
Because we came out stepping.
Y'all made me break out the thrill jacket.
So y'all better come with it now. And I want to see y'all encouragement boards too. Y'all send us pictures because I really want to see. I want to see what y'all come up with. What else do I want to draw on my board? I know. Look at Mr. Mike Beard. Man, I did that. I'm an artist.
Yeah, she is.
I'm gonna write that on my board. Whole art out here. My butterfly. Mm. I spelled that wrong.
If you have a difficulty spelling, ask someone. Better yet, ask Siri.
Siri will help you. Random fact about me, guys. I was in a spelling bee when I was, I think I was like third grade. And I went all the way to state, right? Like, I beat all the kids in my school up until fifth grade. And then I went to regional. And it was kids up until the fifth grade. And I cannot spell. I can't spell fast.
So you can't spell, imagine the people that you beat. Get there.
I do really, really good at memorization and phonics. So I was really good at phonics. So I was really good at sounding a word out and just knowing phonetic sounds. Basically. What else I want to put on my board? Give me some suggestions, Mike.
You put queen?
I put queen.
Did you put creative? Because you are creative.
I don't think I put creative. Oh, I put creativity flows for me. That's what I put.
Intelligent?
Oh, I didn't put intelligent. How can I forget intelligent? What's wrong?
Better,
yes.
I definitely lead the way.
Lead the way. We might stay fly. Be fresh.
Trendsetter, go get it. So you can fill it up as much as you want with any words. I just make it nice and creative. So some of the words that I put online, you can see, I got a trendsetter. Like I said trans, handsome, creative, unique, artist, achievement is something that's big to me. King, intelligent. Make sure that you actually utilize all of your space. You want it to be filled with a whole bunch of words. You want to make sure anywhere that you can think of that you feel like applies to yourself or what you want to do with your life, make sure that you fill it up completely with that. So, you want to show them some of the words?
Sure.
Show them some of the words you got.
Okay. So, I have intelligent. You are whole. You glow, girl. I have strength. I also put numbers on mine. I have the number 5. 5 represents grace. And then I have the word grace. And then I put these little things around me because I wrote, "You glow, girl." So that's that. I drew a sunflower. Sunflowers make me happy. They're my favorite sunflower. I am loved. And yeah, that was some of the things that I put around mine. Yeah. Oh, I drew a butterfly too. I like butterflies. Butterflies, new life.
So guys, that is your silhouette, positive empowerment, portrait, picture. So make sure you know that you fill it up with all positive words. And you put it on your wall, in your bedroom, or somewhere that you see daily, so that way you have constant encouragement, constant motivation. Just something that you can look at, so that way it makes you feel positive. It makes you know that you're on track to be the best you that you can be.
Send us your pictures, guys.
Pictures.
We want to see them.
I want to see your silhouette paintings. Make sure you send a lot of pictures, guys. But that's all we have for you today. We'll see you on the next video. Continue to be great. Continue to keep achieving, guys.
Bye.